this is absolutely a test to watch, and one that looks like it could challenge the top of the leaderboard.
Let's get started.
It's time now for the dressage. The crowds fall silent as the next combination prepares to start their test.
What a brilliant entry, making a great first impression on our judges.
Thank you.
That's an expensive mistake, unfortunately. There's a lot to like with his trot work.
Oh, what a shame. An expensive mistake for this combination. Thank you.
Let's get started.
It's time now for the dressage. The crowds fall silent as the next combination prepares to start their test.
The atmosphere just looks to be affecting this combination slightly. They're looking a little unsettled. Oh, what a shame. An expensive mistake for this combination.
There's a lot to like with this trot work.
Unfortunately, an error here. That'll be expensive for them.
Let's get started.
It's time now for the dressage. The crowds fall silent as the next combination prepares to start their test.
There's a lot to like with this trot work. That's an expensive mistake, unfortunately.
And an error, of course, in the dressage for our current combination.
Let's get started.
It's time now for the dressage. The crowds fall silent as the next combination prepares to start their test. A little bit of tension creeping in here, which just means the rhythm is varying slightly. Thank you.
And an error, of course, in the dressage for our current combination.
Thanks for joining us today. Good luck.
The dressage phase is all about the precision, accuracy, and harmony between the horse and rider. Looking nice and relaxed down at the start there, totally focused on the job ahead.
Oh, what a shame. An expensive mistake for this combination. The atmosphere just looks to be affecting this combination slightly. They're looking a little unsettled.
That's an expensive mistake, unfortunately. Let's get started.
It's time now for the dressage. The crowds fall silent as the next combination prepares to start their test.
Oh, what a shame. An expensive mistake for this combination. Unfortunately, an error here. That'll be expensive for them.
We're really excited to get started. Let's go.
Our next combination is just putting the finishing touches to their warm-up, and then they'll be in the arena.
Looking cool, calm, and collected. A little bit of tension creeping in here, which just means the rhythm is varying slightly.
That definitely didn't go quite to plan there. That's an expensive mistake, unfortunately.
Ooh, an error, of course, in the dressage for our current combination. Atmosphere just looks to be affecting this combination slightly. They're looking a little unsettled.
Great job with that movement. They'll be pleased with that. Such a shame, but that wasn't the test they would have been looking for. We hope that you enjoyed the dressage.
Thanks for joining us today. Good luck.
The dressage phase is all about the precision, accuracy, and harmony between the horse and rider. Ready to get started?
There's a lot to like with this trot work. The atmosphere just looks to be affecting this combination slightly. They're looking a little bit unsettled.
Oops, that wasn't quite what they were looking to do. An expensive round for our latest finishers, unfortunately.
Well done on a great start to your competition. Let's keep going. Let's get started. All eyes now turn to the cross-country action.
Looking nice and relaxed down at the start there, totally focused on the job ahead.
And they've had a refusal. Refusal on the cross country.
What an unfortunate refusal for this combination. They'll be so disappointed with that mistake. This course is causing plenty of problems, and this combination is another to be caught out.
Time is ticking away. This combination needs to be careful, otherwise they'll be picking up costly time penalties. Oh no, that's a refusal. Unfortunately, an error here. That'll be expensive for them.
Not to be today, but better luck next time on the cross country. As always, the cross country has really shaken up that leaderboard.
It's a beautiful day here, conditions are perfect, and it's time to get started.
It's time for the show jumping. Looking ready to start their rounds, our next combination is in the arena. That opened the door for others in the competition to go ahead of them.
What an unfortunate refusal for this combination. Be a little disappointed with that round.
We hope you enjoyed this course today.
What a fantastic competition.